Hello.
How you doing? Highway Patrol.
How are you?
I'm doing all right. You all right?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
You got a little close to me there.
Oh, no. No, sir.
And you got a little close to me when you was parked over there.
Oh, I wasn't parked.
No, you got close to me while I was parked.
Oh, I'm sorry. We went into the lane, and the guy in front of us, he swerved and missed us.
Why don't you step on back here for a minute?
All right.
Where you going?
Oh, just home.
To where?
Mark.
Where are you going this way?
This is where we get off.
We live on
now. On 84 between Martin and Axel.
Come on back here for a minute.
Yes, sir.
That's your truck?
Yes, sir.
Right here? That's what you do here?
What type of work you do? Oh, I'm a superintendent. Mark, the superintendent of the school.
Okay. How much you had to drink today?
Nothing.
And what you had to drink this evening?
Oh, nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I can smell it in the truck. Who's been drinking?
Nobody's been drinking in that truck, sir. Mm.
Okay. Where are you coming from right now?
Oh, we went to a movie.
Went to a movie?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Saw the Hunt
Night.
Okay. You dip? You got dip in your mouth or something?
Okay. I don't do anything. Was there kind of alcohol in your breath?
Oh, there's no alcohol, so.
I'll do anything. I'm not drunk. Who's that in the truck with you?
My wife.
Your wife? Okay.
I've never had a ticket of any kind, sir, so. I apologize. I've been close to you. I didn't mean to.
Why do you believe I'm intoxicated, sir?
Because you've been drinking tonight.
Well, but it's been a long time ago. I mean, a while ago, you said you hadn't been drinking at all.
Well, it's been a long time. I mean, like 6 hours.
Yeah, how much have you had to drink?
Well, I don't know. I mean, it hasn't been recently, so.
I asked you how much have you had to drink today?
Well,
today?
The vehicle is a Jeep Wrangler.
Who's in the truck, my wife? What?
I'm
how
you're
much you had to drink?
Nothing. We haven't had anything to drink tonight. I mean, we went to the movies.
Last name's
Coco. With that, something A-E-E.
We went to the movie for soon forever. I mean, like,
L-A-E-E.
The movie started at 9:30. We went before that.
As in William?
So, I'm not, I'm not obstructed to drive. You're pretty close to going right now.
Really?
DWI.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir. And you said your wife ain't had nothing to drink?
No, sir.
Okay. Well, you had a whole lot to drink earlier because it's still in your system.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What have I done to clear that?
You didn't do good. I can tell you that.
Really? I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.
Stay right here. Stay right over there. How you doing tonight?
Okay.
You got a driver's license on you?
Yes, sir.
You do?
Yes.
Okay. Where are you coming from?
Crickets.
Okay. How much have you had to drink?
Nothing
more. Okay. That's Kirk right here in Mark?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, he's had a little bit too much to drink, and you've had too much to drink to drive.
Yes, sir.
And, what type of work do you do?
Educator.
Educator?
Okay.
All right. Okay. This is what's going to happen, sir. You're going to be under arrest for DWI, and your wife has had way too much to drink and drive. She said she did. Okay? And she also said y'all coming from Cricket out of movie. Okay? And all you do is turn around. Give me your right hand. Come over and have a seat. She needs to have somebody come get her. No, she's going to be arrested for PI.
For PI?
Mm-hmm. Right here. Have a seat in there.
You leave my truck here?
No, sir. I got a wreck to come and get it.
You're going to be under arrest, officer, ma'am.
Oh, no. I don't mean that. I mean, who do we need to contact? I mean, who do we call? I mean, like, do we call? I mean, well, I mean, we're allowed to call. I mean, do we call our next of kin or?
That's when you get down to jail. You can call whoever you want when they give you the phone call.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have your purse with you in there or anything?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Do I need to, I mean, what do I need to do with the vehicle?
I'm calling a wrecker to come get it.
Okay.
Okay?
Do I just leave it here?
No.
Do I turn it on? I mean, what do I do?
Just find where it is, right here.
Okay.
Just get your purse because you're going to jail too. Anything in the console I need to know about? Whose beer is that?
Those are mine.
Both?
Yes, all of them. All of them are mine. It's a party.
Is that a party or cricket?
No, they were all mine from the party beforehand. They were mine.
Okay. Go have a seat. You have a seat.
Beforehand.
Back.